ever sent you here in the first place. Now, 50 years ago, right here at Little Moose, there was a counselor named Jerry McCready. The meanest counselor in the history of summer camp. If you were late to flag raising, he'd yell at you. If you were afraid of the water, he'd throw you in the lake. If you had candy, he'd eat it. So, one day, the campers decided to play a little prank on old McCready. They put a snake in his day pack. And while Jerry was out hiking, he reached for his trail mix and got a handful of slithering serpent. McCready was so scared, he lost his footing and clean fell off Devil's Drop. Slid all the way down on his face, banging his head on every rock.
What happened to him?
They never found the body, but legend has it, the significant head trauma drove him insane. They call him the Woodsman.
Yeah.